I'm a superstar, I kick down the door. Got the money and the bills, and I'm also so humble.
I'm so humble,
I'm so humble, I'm so humble, I'm so humble.
Bar none, I am the most humblest. Number one at the top of the humblest. My apple crumble is by far the most crumblest. But I act like it tastes bad out of humbleness. The thing about me that's so impressive is how infrequently I mention all of my successes. I poo-poo it when girls say that I should model. My belly's full from all the pride I swallow. I'm the most courteous, biddable, hospitable, reverential, normalary, Arnold Schwarzeneggerary. I hate compliments, put them in the mortuary. I'm so ordinary that it's truly quite extraordinary.
It's not a competition, but I'm winning. You won't hear me admit it, because I'm so timid and submissive. I treat fat people like they were thin. Talk simple for the dumb boys. I'm so humble.
A normal definition of a rock star. I don't complain when my private jet is subpar. Your mom's old, but I'll ask if she's your sister. People say I'm charming, but I beg to differ. I feel more humble than Dikembe Mutombo after a stumble left him covered in a big pot of gumbo. I guess, in a way, being gracious is my weakness. People say I'm so unpretentious for a genius.
I've got it all. And I'm getting more, but I never fall. Be the mall, cause you know I'm so humble.
I say that with no ego.
I'm so humble.
It's just good manners.
See, I'm a 10, but I'm a native best. Plus two says you, not me, cause I'm so humble.
Mama raised me right.
I'm so humble. I'm so humble.
Watch out! Watch out!